Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Arts 2. Yeah, I haven't played this for a couple of days, but I did a little practice thing, and looking around in this area, and this area is not that bad. It's actually quite simple in design. However, you notice there's a red glowing star on this one, and quite possibly you can see the blue star on that one. Now, if you try to go through the red one, it will do this, bringing you back to the start. Now, that can be handy in some cases, but at the moment, that's kind of irritating. As far as design goes, this area is actually pretty easy. There's this fork here, and going this way, there's going to be another fork. And going the other way, it's basically the same thing. There's a couple of differences here and there, but also the enemies aren't bad, and apparently my stopwatch wasn't going, but they just started anyway, so, yeah. Ha-ha! Jerks! We got Gackies, Parapara, and no masks. Which isn't too bad, but fortunately for me, I need to take a picture of all of these. No? On invisible, please. Now we take the picture. I really don't need to spend the time to arc gale and all that stuff, because the monsters here are rather inoffensive. The Gackies cause reverse ring. So far, that's the worst thing I've seen. And reverse ring half speed is inconsequential. The HP isn't even that high. It's actually quite pathetic. I think Karen can almost just physically attack the Nomads to kill them. And this is... Well, this might not kill the Gackies, because they are fire-based. Of course, I started off with an unfair advantage, and I, you know, ambushed them. So, that's not exactly fair to them.
All we can do is go
Phoenix forward. Tail? That's nice. No damage, 200 blah. That's actually not that bad experience, and 6 extra soul. Having 2 people that are sucking it up is, you know, kind of important to get extra soul now. I was talking about in the last part trying to use Karando in the middle to get a 4-person combo right at the start. It doesn't actually work that way. Because his fusion, monster... Tsukiyomi? I guess that's how it's pronounced. It isn't actually very large. She's actually... Well, yeah, the monster's female and he's male. I wonder how that sex change goes for him, but it is actually a little bit smaller, it seems. Anyway, more of this blue and red stuff. We will go the blue way, because we've already established that the red way teleports you back to the beginning. This blue way back here actually leads to a treasure chest and nothing else. However, the treasure chest is actually really needed, because it leads to a calming charm. This gets rid of the red ones, the red gates. I don't know... Yeah. But it has to do with only one specific one. Anywho... What was I doing? I was going to show something out of that fight, and I can't remember what it was. Crap. Oh, I was going to look at Affinity for people. You're kind of low on Karen, aren't you? 100. Is 100 at the max? Because they haven't gone up anymore since then. Quite possibly. I think it is. Well, that answers... maybe it's a percentage. That makes sense. Affinity, 100%. So, the bonus damage would be a certain amount. And, well, 0, you'd still get something out of it, I guess. Like, a minimum of actually 1%, I guess. Would that make sense? And at 100, you'd get the whole bonus. I guess that makes sense that way, if I think of it that way. Grand Papillon, form in 6 more battles. That's nice. It's really helped me. So I probably should start rotating people in. I should. But I'm not going to at the moment. If I really wanted to, I could... Oh, excuse me. Oh, wow. Excuse me! That was incredibly rude of me. Arc Mirage. Yeah. That's kind of pointless. You guys remind me of something in the Idar Flam. Flame, Flam, Flume. I'm still debating on what that should be named. Anyway. Yay! Now I'm not burping. Yay! Now for the easy bit. And my chair's creaking. Stop that. It's because I didn't put in the little bar that keeps it from moving. I put the bar... Pull the bar out so I can lean back when I'm watching videos, and I push it in when I'm making them. Who cares, RPG? Ah, crap. Anywho. Going this way for a chest. That has in it a strike expand. Always nice. This thing right here, I have no idea what this is for. I can't examine it or anything, and it kind of drives me nuts. Just... Blah! What is it for? I don't know. Anywho, got more little statue kids. Okay, are they both talking? Yeah, they're both talking. Stop talking to me! Anyway, going this way. This way actually leads to a dead end, but it has a chest, so that's perfectly fine by me. Dispelling charm. Just like the calming charm, obviously. Actually, can I see what these things look like in the, library? No. Wrong inventory. Key items. There we go, there's the dispelling charm. Just looks like a piece of paper with... a whole bunch of, symbols drawn out on it. I don't know what the other one is, though. Seems to be hiding, and I don't really feel like looking at for it at the moment. These two mentioned something. What this place actually does is it loops around. So, yeah. What? Okay. Moving on, I have no idea what he just said. Ah, Lucy is up to level 30. Whoop-de-freaking-do. Now, as those two mentioned, they're talking about things going around and around. This is actually a gigantic circle, as you can probably tell from the way that the thing's going. Also, somewhere around here is a way to go down. You can see, there it is. Sneaky jerks, get it up. Obviously, that's very nice. That's like a huge... It's like, okay, Joachim, we need you to do tons and tons of damage. Here. And that pretty much takes care of everything. You guys are screwed. I guess if you really wanted to work on Affinity, you could... Oh, wrong way. Wanted to work on Affinity, you could go to the... first force in the game, because I'm sure it's going to let us go back there again. And just do those fights and just keep comboing people. Better yet, do the trials, because then you don't get anything at all. Aha! That makes even more sense. I might do that at some point, but not at the present. Obviously, since I can't get back there. Of course there's going to be more trials. I have to be able to get back to Europe, because... It's obviously not just going to be, what, three sets of trials? No. Or was there only two when I went through? Just pick one of the fight-to-you-win ones that require four people, or three people, and just combo. It's all you gotta do. I mean, maybe it would be boring, and, by the time we get back there, any of the enemies in the earlier ones will be able to walk all over, so it makes sense. I'm only at 10 minutes, really? Wow, this place is a lot shorter than I thought it would be recording it. Especially if they keep doing this. Ah, let's use some soul Oh, Grand Papillon, I wonder how long that's gonna last. I'm not going to use it on, Fides. I'm gonna try to get my, level 3 ones up evenly. I am going to use them. And get to anything. I'll probably get another skill at level 8. Probably. I'm not even concerned with these guys until I get the level 3 one, because it's not really even useful. And Amon just kind of stinks. I mean, he was kind of useful the first time we got him. I was like, wow, this is amazing. Then you really think about his abilities and like, wow, he's actually kind of crap. So that's a little that's a little depressing for him. This is a fifth. Wow. That's pretty hard to miss, too. Anyway, this is a save point, as you can probably tell. And... do I want to go forward? Nah, you know what? I'm going to call it a part here. And probably just include some more of the fights. That, and I don't know if... I don't entirely trust the time anyway. So next time, we will go forward, because there is a boss battle coming up. Do I even need to... Nah, let's use a tent, too, while I'm here. Also, what I could do is, why is tent so far down? You'd think it'd be further up. Nah, that's just me whining about it. What I should do is change my crest a little bit. I don't really use, regular cure all that much, so we can just get rid of Furfur. Which one was the one with Cure All? Somebody had it. Our Cure... Cure Plus? Oh, Lucia has that on? Yeah, about that, dear. No. Take that off. There's no reason for you to have it. Not currently. Well, I suppose even out of my party, she could use to be the healer. For out of combat. But, anyway. Next time, 1/1000 gates. Yeah, that'd be actually pretty appropriate for the area that we're in. But next time, I will go ahead and forth. And fight the monster that is ahead, which actually I haven't even fought. So, that'll be interesting. Until then.